Oh, hey man. Didn't hear you come in. Check this out. The Carnales were the first organized gang in the city. The way Julius tells it, they owned the whole damn town until Benjamin King stepped up against them. Tell you what though, I ain't worried about their history so much as I am the fact that A, the Lopez brothers are crazy motherfuckers, and B, Victor, their enforcer, survived a dozen VK drive-bys. Sounds pretty bad, right? Now add in that the Carnales are backed by the largest drug cartel in the world, and I think you'll understand why we're gonna play this safe instead of pulling a Johnny. We cut off their income first, then we go for Hector. Sound good? That was a rhetorical question, but thanks for your support.
Tenemos Santos! Taking your ass down! I've never lost it, bro.
Shit!